two. Service over. Four, all.
Please,
no flash photography.
Oh. That's a definite fault. What?
Service over. 10-7. Service over. 8-10. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. You have an 8. Play. Service over.
Ow.
Play. 7's over. 10, 12.
Your face.
11. 11, 14. Thank you.
Korean pairs, when they lift, their lifts are so attacking. So keeps doing as he is, he'll be number 8 very soon. He keeps doing as he is, he'll be number 8 very soon. He's made the quarterfinals of the last few Super Series. Dream looks better than Yan.
Seven. Serves over. 8-7.
If it's not like funny,
7.
Take the game to a minute.
Oh. 10.
Can't
7.
Wait till I'm hit with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final game of the session, on to court number 3 in the men's doubles as the quarter final. Oh. Turn 1, umpire Alan Potter. And number 1 seat from Indonesia, Mohammed Hassan, and Hendrik Tyler. And from China, Fu Haifeng and Zerner.
We started really clipping and shutting down steeply.
So it's over. 12, 11. Oh. So it's over. 12, 4.
Mate, honestly, can you
forward when he lands as well? It sort of goes up and down, then he's like, come and get a fucking skate.
Three Olympic gold medalists on the bottom court.
Yeah.
4 world champions.
Yeah.
To be fair, being world champion don't mean shit anymore.
Just devalued.
That's it. The only thing different about it is the draw size. That's it. There's just twice as many more matches. He's just not even, he's not like bored by Chong Wei or anything, he's just... What a knob. He was like, yeah, you've hit it out, oh no. Chong Wei has been humbled.
Yeah.
That was go again.
18-16.
Shin's better, just accept it. Beautiful.
Jackie's gonna up his pace now.
He already has, mate. His net wasn't bad at all. Some way to pounce on it. It's too good. And it was go again. He's so shit. Compared to him.
Was it like
11-7 up? What, in that? Oh, yeah. He went 11-7 down, yeah. And straight 7 points. It's time and time again, man. We just see him just up the pace and separate the boys from the men.
Wins points from the men.
He's just putting on a little show for us, that's all. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, defo.
Oh, 6-7.
That's gone to 3. Yes. Treated to quality men's doubles. Slip, wasn't it? Oh, the calling the doctor or what? Or are you just gonna wait here all day? Run, boy. Shall I just run into the court and play Chongo by myself? It's like Kento's getting treatment.
Yeah.
Imagine a badminton streaker. Tits out and everything. Who's going to get tackled by the umpire? Ian Spear.
That's a badass throw, man.
Set,
over. 2-3.
Come on, kiddo.
Set, over. 4-2. Wait, they're having an epic game in the bottom. 12-4. No way.
4-5.
Huh? Do you think Kento's injured?
He's going to return.
Oh no. What a shame. Played really well though today. Yeah. Come on, Kento. Just. Oh yeah, I was about to say, just go for your neck cords. Whoa, damn, Kento. What, like it was close? Is that the foghorn guy? Darren, his technique is so good. That's a great lift. That's another great lift. Drift. He's going left to right. Oh, lucky.
He's dropped his pace again. As soon as he drops his pace, he batters it.
7-6. 7-4.
I'll go. I'm as bad as the announcers, mate. Wow! What injury! Only 1 point in it, boys. Even if he takes it to 3 sets, he'll still probably retire.
9-7.
Yeah, he's not really competitive, is he?
sets over.
Sloppy. Come on, Kento. I want to see a third set. We waited all day for Chong Wei. To be fair, being world champion don't mean shit anymore.
Just devalued.
That's it. The only thing different about it is the draw size. That's it. There's just twice as many more matches. He's just not even, he's not like bored by Chong Wei or anything, he's just... What a knob. He was like, yeah, you've hit it out, oh no. Chong Wei has been humbled. Go again.
18-16.
Shin's better, just accept it. Beautiful.
He's going to up his pace.
He already has, mate. Video anymore.
18-4. Play.
unreal. Mate, you took that off the tape and it landed on the third man. On your phone instead then. Oh, no way! Did it again!
Three. service over. 4-4.
That's a definite fault.
What?
Your face.
So
11.
14.
Yeah, Kinter's net wasn't bad at all. Some way to pounce on it. It's too good. And it was go again. He's so shit. Compared to him.
Was it like 11-7 up?
What, in that? Oh, yeah, he went 11-7 down, yeah, and then straight 7 points. It's time and time again, man, we just see him just up the pace and separate the boys from the men.
wins points from New Orleans.
He's just putting on a little show for us, that's all. Ooh, that was close.
I imagine he wants a bit of quarter.
Yeah, yeah, defo.
Oh, six and seven.
That's gone to three. Yes. Treated to quality men's doubles. Awkward slip, wasn't it? Are they calling the doctor or what? Are they just going to wait here all day? Run, boy. Should I just run into the court and play Chongo by myself? It's like Kento is getting treatment.
I think you will, mate.
Imagine a badminton streaker. Tits out and everything. Who's going to get tackled by? The umpire? Ian Spear.
That's a badass frame, that.
Set,
over. 2-3.
Come on, kiddo. Set, over. 4-2.
Wait, they're having an epic game in the bottom. 12, no way. Very good.
4-5.
Korean pairs, when they lift, their lifts are so attacking. The keeps doing as he is, he'll be number 8 very soon. He keeps doing as he is, he'll be number 8 very soon. He's made the quarterfinals of the last few Super Series. To me, it looks better than Yan.
Seven,
Just take the game to him, innit?
Oh!
10.
Can't
7.
Wait till I'm hit with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final game of the session on to court number 3 in the men's doubles is the quarter final. Oh. Turn 1 umpire Alan Potter. The number 1 seat from Indonesia, Mohammed Hassan and Hendrik Tyler. And from China, Fu Haifei and Zerna.
We started really clipping the shirt down steeply.
So it's over. 12, 11.
Over. 12
balls.
Mate, honestly,
can't afford when he lands as well. It sort of goes up and down. Then he's like, fucking get a fucking skate.
Over.
3 Olympic gold medalists on the bottom court.
Yeah.
4 world champions.
Yeah.